Friday's blast is suspected to have been caused by a gas leak. It occurred as worshippers were about to end their prayers at a nearby mosque just outside the capital, Dhaka. An investigation has been launched into the incident.